Hello, YouTube. Welcome to another day in the life of Christian's name. Happy Easter, happy Resurrection Sunday. Hope you guys are blessed. Those of you who believe, we all know today's the day that the Lord rose from the dead. He went up to take up our sins and to help us and to guide us and to be there for us and to be our Lord and Savior. Which He is, and I proclaim that. Believe it or not, see. YouTube, my channel is different. It's not cliche. Yeah, I may post some cliche videos, vlogmas. I'm gonna do try on haul, pre-cruise, vacation haul, all that good stuff. But my channel, for the most part, is different. But today, I just want to speak of life. Into your situation, that job that you applied for, I speak to you that you're gonna get it, you're gonna receive it, it's gonna be yours. Your name is written all over it, all up and down on the cross. The car that you want, but you feel like you can't afford it, your finances will somehow, not somehow, through Jesus, increase. And you'll be able to get that car, you're going to be running around that car, and people are going to be coveting over your car. But don't be coveting over other people's materialistic things or anything that somebody else has that you don't. Yeah, we all want something we may not can't have. Or we want to look like somebody else. But be happy with what you have, because it's a blessing. Even if it's small, a blessing is a blessing. Name them one by one. I bet you can't. You are amazing. You are wonderful. You are talented. You are brilliant. You are beyond measures. A conqueror, an overcomer, a soldier, a warrior, smart. You are you, and you are the best you, and you are always going to be you. You are wonderfully made, wonderfully created, awesome, amazing, immaculate. Created in God's own image. Your hair is not growing, it's going to grow. Your roots will sprout, and so will the roots of your labor. They shall bear fruit so much that you cannot bear it. You're going to see things that you've never seen before. You're going to feel things you've never felt before. You're going to say, wait, this is a new season, and yes, it is. Hallelujah. A new season, we are coming into it. Spring, it's arising, it's evolving, it's blossoming, it's blooming, it's amazing. Things that we think are not going to happen for the greater good are going to happen. Things that seem like they're just out of our reach, we're going to be able to reach and grab it. Grab it, pull it out. Like a rabbit out of the hat, that ain't a magic trick. For my non-believers, you are also able to get what you need, get what you want. The heart desires what it desires. We all just have a different way of going about it, and a different way of receiving it, and that's okay. You're not going to think it's coming from another person up above. You don't think it's just coming from the thing that you are doing, or from the environment. That's okay too. But it's a life, it's abundancy, it's favor season. You're gonna be seasoned up, filled, overflowed, overrunning, overcoming. We're rebuking things that are not for us. We're leaving things alone that are not for us. It's okay to leave those things behind. People speak negativity, rebuke it. Send it back from another king. We don't receive the negativity. There's too much going on in the world. And it's time for the positive to take over. We are able. We are more than enough. We are God's children. And those of you who don't believe, you are somebody's child. And you come from greatness. We are able to do what we think we cannot. We are stronger than we believe. We are able. We are kings and queens. Royalty. You can. You will. It is already there. Coming. Goodness gracious. Blessing. Yummy. I'm not gonna tell you what's gonna come, but it's coming. You know what you mean. You know what you want. It's coming. Guys, thank you for joining me another day on Life of Fisher's name. Peace out. Blessings. Love you guys.